like to ask Christy to come up. Welcome to Fredericksburg, young lady. She doesn't really know what she's going to get herself into, but what
actually,
I'm going to
no
do
idea.
Is just hand you a couple guitars, tell you a little bit about it,
okay.
And let's see what your ears say in the audience, you know, what they hear. So this would be called a tripalot or an auditorium size. So we're going up in size a little bit, but we're going back to Brazilian rosewood with the spruce at the time, which was mostly Appalachian red spruce. So another sweetie.
Ooh. What year is this one?
That one is 1920. One of the largest guitars made in 1920. First 14 fret guitar that Martin made. This is the 1930 OM 18. So the OM stood for orchestra model, and the only difference between at the time a 1930 tripalot 18 is the tripalot 18 would have been joined at the 12th fret. Different sound. It causes the bridge to go in a different place. You see where the bridge is further down on the guitar. So it does create a tonal difference. This is a rare guitar that they might have made less than 100.